channel. Today we're going to be doing something that every pasture needs. We're going to be doing some core aeration, and I wanted to show you all the tool that we use up here on the farm and tell you some of the reasons why we picked this one over a three-point hitch, possibly for the tractor, which you'll see a lot on YouTube, and why this is the best fit for us. Okay, so this is a 6-foot core aerator, spike aerator. As you can see, there's 3-inch spikes, and we got this from Northern Tool. I had a 3-foot. The 3-foot did not do as well as we really wanted, just because we were making more swipes, and I did not have the Kubota at the time. So I went with this. Now, a lot of people out there have publicized and talked a lot about the 3-point hitch and the advantages to that. I always try and do a compare and contrast to the things that I don't get and why I don't get them and why I get these. The main reason that I got this is because of what you see right here. Okay, I have the capability of hooking this up to a draw bar on the tractor and using it for a tractor. I also have the capability of hooking it up to the Kubota, which is less weight than the tractor, and pull it as well. If I would have only gone with the 3-point, I cannot pull it with the Kubota. Okay, so what's really nice about this is I'm able to use this without having to unhook my 3-point hitch, put it back on, do all that I'm doing with one that historically would have a 3-point hitch. And I like this more because it's got a lot more freedom. As I said, we've got 3-inch spikes. Izzy, come in here and zoom in where you can get a look. I think there are 64 3-inch spikes. Now, here's another thing that you can see right here is a drain pipe, okay, drain plug. This is completely full of water. 640 pounds when it is completely filled, and it is completely filled, okay? What's nice, and a lot of people will say, well, you know, what if I want to take this to another pasture, or I got to cross the road or whatever? There have been numerous times that my friends have borrowed this, and all I've done is drain the water. It does not weigh a lot. I put it in the back of my trailer. I take it over. We fill it back up or not. I also like the fact that I can decide how much weight I want to put on it. But as you can see right here, it is laying flat. So it is outside of purl here. So with these spikes, it is getting the full length in there. I'm going to show you all when we're done the spike aeration, but as Izzy can show the pasture, we're going to be doing all of this today. I like the core plugs that you can get. The problem that I have run into with the core plugs, and we've rented those a couple of times to pull behind, is yes, you get these nice plugs that come up and eventually they break down. The problem is if you have any rocks in your property, you are going to really pay the price with core aeration, because it's a thin cylinder, you hit a rock, you bend, and we found that you spend more time repairing the product when it's a core aerator than you do using a spike. So we're gonna jump on here, we're gonna completely spike aerate this. We have rain coming in tomorrow. It's a perfect time for us to do it. And again, going back to the Kubota, this is a lot more agile than a tractor, and you can get it done a lot faster, a lot more comfortable in driving it as well. So we're gonna go ahead and spike aerate it, and we'll get back to you. Thanks. Hey, so we've gone ahead and we have spike aerated all of the pasture. I want to show you all something. This is behind us. Lucy is up here. She's surveying, make sure we did everything right. As you can see, all the different holes with the shadow. I know it's tough, but as you can see all the different holes, I'm going to show you all something. You know, that's the depth that you're looking at, okay? That's the depth you're looking at. And again, this is completely spiked. We're going to have rain here tomorrow. When the rain comes in, it's going to completely close up, seal up these holes. All of the manure that has been in this pasture for the last month is going to all be going down into these holes. We've also flattened out a lot of the surfaces, but again, this is the tool if you're looking for something that you don't want to necessarily attach to a 3-point hitch. The 3-point hitch, it's a lot larger, it's a lot bigger, you know, and yes, you can lift it up. That's the only thing that I could see the difference in the two. And if you watch the video of me driving around, you can also see when you're on a three-point hitch, it's having to move with the tractor. This is on a swivel. It's a lot more agile and a lot easier to get around. Three-point spike, Northern Tool and Equipment. I'm going to put a link at the bottom for this. One disclaimer that you need to know. The last couple of things that we have ordered from Northern take a little bit longer than usual. I don't think that's them. I do think that that is the world we live in right now with shipping. But you can have this shipped right to a store and save on shipping costs instead of having it come to your house. So we shipped this to Birmingham. We drove down, picked it up, and saved about $250 in shipping costs. You can have it shipped, but if you're looking to do this in the spring aeration, you might want to go ahead and order it now so that you can have it by February, March. Again, any questions, concerns, please leave in the comments. Please subscribe, and thanks a lot for your time.